Plus, I can't turn the swell off. The franchise doing big business. I live this, it's automatic. I win this, so you hear those horns. You finished, a soldier. And I stay under you fighting. Plus, I'm storming on you chumps like I'm thundering lightning. Ain't no way you're breaking me, kid. I'm hard as nails. Plus,
thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and on my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the standing room only signs went up early for this one. Can you believe I couldn't even get comp tickets for my girlfriend? Absolutely, Michael. This one's going to be great. And now it is Dean Ambrose trying to build momentum.
Risking disqualification here. I think we've got a moment here, and for Dean Ambrose, what can you tell us? Dean Ambrose could be on the proverbial dream street after that one.
Oh, you're right. Good grief. I think I felt that one from all the way over here.
Not today. Too fast.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He came to WWE from the worlds of NCAA Division I football and powerlifting. After barreling through the competition in NXT, Big E proved immediately he was going to be a major player when he debuted on Raw as the enforcer for Dolph Ziggler.
You know, Michael, Big E certainly made quite the debut on Raw in 2012. It wasn't too long afterwards, Big E won the coveted Intercontinental Championship and continued to mow down anyone that stood in his way. Hey, Kofi Kingston conjuring up some good momentum here.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained. You have to wonder how much use of that arm he'll have as this match continues.
Jerry the King Law. In a relatively brief period of time, Big E has accomplished a great deal. His in-ring WWE debut came at WrestleMania 29, and E quickly became recognized as one of the most powerful Intercontinental Champions after that. Impressive, to say the least.
The kick lands. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here. Talk about catching a beating.
Oh, it can't be debated. Big E has had a remarkable career in a short amount of time. To go from a bodyguard to your debut match taking place at a WrestleMania, and then to win the Intercontinental Championship, a title with so much history, it's amazing.
And he gets out of the way. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch.
Plenty of can't-miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't-miss than this broadcast of WWE television. In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking and dishing out ungodly amounts of punishment. To fans around the world, Ambrose emerged in 2012 as the eccentric leader.
Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight.
Wow. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Avoids the impact there.
Wow, he's still down after that. Ooh, that one hit the mark. Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Don't look now, but there's the trouble in paradise. Kofi Kingston's going to end it right here.
Kofi Kingston has been so impressive in this match. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
And the ref starts to count.
Well, this spells trouble right here.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Looking for all the glory here.
And this one's set to break loose.
He has all the athleticism in the world. What a move.
That was really impressive. The shoulders are down.
Spine buster.
He is just getting busted up. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And here's the tag. Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Got out of the way of that one.
Big E making a move. Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
I love it. This is a good old-fashioned battle of power versus power.
A blatant disregard for the rules here.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Remember Thursday, Raw Thursday? How many times do we need to say Thursday in one title? In any event, thanks for tuning in on this Thursday evening.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Stopped dead in his tracks. What a clothesline. Man, is anyone more destructive than Roman Reigns? Look at that. Cole, what's he got in mind?
He gets the tag.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, DDT. That's got to be it. Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Lasso with a rebound. Lariat.
Oh, that had to hurt. Is this it?
And there's the butterfly DDT.
Why would you name something as vicious as a DDT a butterfly?
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Plenty of can't-miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't-miss than this broadcast of WWE television. Going for an encore here.
Hey, this may very well be it. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole?
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
And he dodges that one.
Back inside the ring now.
And that's where the action belongs, inside the ring. Looking for all the glory here.
Two.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. This is dangerous.
Looking good now.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there. Wow. He's still down after that.
And he gets out of the way.
Ow. Ooh.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
This Big E scores with a tremendous move.
He thinks he has it.
Here we go. This could be it.
Big E hit that one.
He has just worn him out. The shoulders are down.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Makes the cover. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it can really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Well, Roman Reigns may have it.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Score the pin.
He did it! He won the match! Let's go to the highlights here.
You want to talk about tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And he dodges that one. Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And so what are your thoughts right now about Sami Zayn?
Not today, too fast.
This is a big opportunity for the young Sami Zayn tonight.
Yeah, a win here could go a long way in proving he belongs here in the WWE.
Oh, out of nowhere! And he gets out of the way. Now, ooh!
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done. And so what are your thoughts right now about Sami Zayn? At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Well, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reverse.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Avoids the impact there. The shoulders!
And he escapes with a kick out.
Got out of the way of that one.
Timber! And he falls hard. Uh-oh.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Very impressive.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones.
That was rough.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. Sami Zayn is conjuring up some good momentum here.
He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Could be feast or famine.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
He's in full-on attack.
mode now.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Is this it? That's it. He's out.
Cover here.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
With the shoulder that's been so damaged, you have to wonder how long this can continue.
I would say not much longer.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
Oh my, look at this.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. No, cut off at the last second. That might have realigned the spine permanently. He's got him down, Cole.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. He's showing the...
There it is, the flying wheel kick.
Ouch. That one had to hurt.
What a huge win.
Oh, what a spectacular match.
Tag team win here for these two.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
Seth Rollins, you never know what he's going to do or from where.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
That landed perfectly.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Going toe-to-toe here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
So what do you think about Seth Rollins? He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Look out. In Ryback, we're talking about a superstar who had one of the most successful beginnings to a WWE career of all time. Ryback made his official debut on an episode of Raw in April 2012 and proceeded to win his first. He goes for the quick, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. It's unbelievable the amount of punishment Ryback can absorb. Somebody's going to get hurt in this match.
He looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
And he gets out of the way.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
And even the initial loss for Ryback at Hell in a Cell that we were talking about wouldn't have happened without some help from a gutless referee. Who knows how far the big guy star would have risen if he'd gotten the victory over Punk that night. He might still be undefeated. A spectacular maneuver.
A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. Oh, man, that neck's got to be hurt after that.
We're looking at complete domination here. Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow.
You're right, just like a lumberjack doing his job.
Look at Ryback. He is really getting the ball rolling at this point.
Now, I don't know if I'd go so far as to say that.
Need a clothesline. Ryback's going to end it right here.
Oh, the big guy is still hungry. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
You have to keep an eye out for this one's amazing jumping ability.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Wow, that nailed him. What a vicious kick by Rollins.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Failure is not an option for Ryback.
And Ryback reverses it. And this has got to be, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
This match has been awesome.
Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch. And he escapes with a kick out.
It's unbelievable the amount of punishment Ryback can absorb.
Makes the cover, and he escapes with a kick out.
Now, Cole, if that won't beat this guy, nothing will.
Shell shock, and Ryback's going to end this thing in a hurry.
He must be hungry. Feed this guy more. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Feed me more. Feed me more. Feed me more.
Here's your winner, representing the Nexus, Ryback
has to be happy with that win.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
That's what I do.
John Cena going for it. Working for control.
And he gets out of the way.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Mark Henry was an Olympic powerlifter who exploded onto WWE scene in the mid-90s. The World's Strongest Man was a member of the Nation of Domination in the Attitude Era and is a former European champion, ECW champion, and World Heavyweight champion. Now, Henry inducts victims into the Hall of Pain.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt. Oh, out of nowhere. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
A little showboating going on here. Mark Henry's career has taken many twists and turns. Henry's the World's Strongest Man, is over 400 pounds, and has dropped WWE Hall of Famers, legends, and superstars. Henry's been a champion and has had his share of memorable moments on WWE programming.
You know, Colt, Mark Henry's been considered one of the most dangerous men in WWE. He's made a career out of manhandling, destroying, and annihilating opponents as they enter his Hall of Pain.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Mark Henry shows us some clever offense here.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at this, this could be it.
Oh, what a devastating move by Mark Henry. Going for the cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
John Cena refusing to stay down.
The base Mark Henry employs the World's Strongest Slam.
Sayonara.
Makes the cut.
Two.
That drops him in a hurry.
Mark Henry, no problem getting out of that one.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, man, did you hear that?
Here we go. Are we going to see someone tap here? We could be seeing a submission win any second now.
You're right about that, any second now, because you can't take this kind of pain very long.
And will this be it? Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. I don't know if John Cena's gas tank ever reaches empty.
It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
And he dodges that one.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
Oh, When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Well, when you look at the illustrious career of John Cena, starting way back in 2002, and since then, 21 championships, an astounding accomplishment, and never a dull moment.
Oh, you're right about that. And don't forget the 15 world championships, 11 reigns, of course, as the WWE champion. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. Cena. I take this loss and use it as motivation for the next time out. And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.